travel as well. Okay, they are going to ban the inter-district travel. Hello everyone, this is Ashish Matthew for you. Welcome to another vlog. Ellarigu namaskaragalu. First of all, a huge tribute and salute to the government of India for banning 59 Chinese app. All right, I did try to open TikTok. This is what I got. You know, I got an error message, and also I had the app Hello in my phone as well. So I tried to open that as well, and it says that 59 app has been banned as per government's rule, which is a great tribute. Okay, these Chinese guys are doing a lot of things in the border, you know, provocating us. Right time to give them back. But the sad part is almost 80% of the phones belong to Chinese. Okay, so we need to ban them as well. And on the other side, the 20% which is remaining, the items and the materials which are you know, used to make those phones are also made of China. Chinese apps, we are not gonna support. Chinese material as well, let's boycott it. All right, so another important thing, yesterday our PM Modi addressed the nation at 4 o'clock, and amazing things he did say. A couple of important points which he said was PM's Garib Kalyan Yojana, okay, which is amazing. Probably they're going to provide ration for almost 80 crore people until November end. Hats off to you, Modi. And another thing which he said was one nation, one ration. Too good. Okay, this will be very helpful for the migrant workers. But the sad thing here is GDP is going up, okay, not the gross domestic product, but I'm talking about gas, petrol and diesel prices completely shooting up. So I guess if government looks into it, it'll be really great. But apart from that, government is doing a very good job. Hats off to you, government of India. Too good. All right, cheers. All right, so a couple of important things I wanted to share with you guys is, firstly, as per Anil Kumar, the commissioner of BBMP, he said that there will be a night curfew from 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. yesterday onwards, that is 30th June onwards. So anybody who is going out after 8 p.m. will be caught by the police and you will be screwed. I myself got screwed yesterday. I went out to get some medicines for my dad. Okay, we went to a medical store close by, but he did stop me and he asked, why are you roaming here? So guys, beware when you are traveling, and also interstate travel. If you're traveling, please don't travel at this time. Start early morning by around 6 and then reach before 8 o'clock. So that is the most important point which I wanted to say. And also, and the second thing is, after July 7th, a huge restriction is going to come because the number of cases in Karnataka is also increasing. Yesterday it was 500, day before yesterday it was 726, before that it was 596. Mainly because of this, they are going to put a lot of stringent action on the inter-district travel as well. Okay, they are going to ban the inter-district travel. For example, if you're traveling from Bangalore to Chikbalapur, you won't be allowed to travel. So do the interstate travel. So guys, I'm not saying that they would be implementing this ban, but I'm just saying that there are chances. If the cases go up, okay, there are chances that interstate travel as well as inter-district travel can also stop. So my suggestion would be, apply your pass and then travel before July 7th. After that, things might change. It could be anything. Okay, it could be in any ways as well. And lastly, about the Seva Sindhu, things are almost the same. Okay, people from Tamil Nadu and Delhi, no need of any kind of an approval. You can just travel with the acknowledgement, and all the rules are same. Okay, any of you guys have not seen the particular video, please click on the I icon on the right top corner. It'll clearly show you that how to apply a Seva Sindhu pass with each and every travelers categories. Okay, I've just mentioned it very descriptive way. If any doubts are there, please mention in the comment box. And also, if you're traveling from Maharashtra, you do abide with the 7 days of institutional quarantine. If you want to avoid it, please get a COVID-19 certificate. If not, you will go through 7 days of IQ and 7 days of HQ. Okay, so any doubts, please put it in the comment box. I will definitely respond back, even if it is a little delayed as well. And on the other side, please guys, post your testimonial onto the comment box so that it will be helpful for others. I have been doing it many times, and if you're trying to help each other, it will be really great. The people who have already come, do respond to the comments which the people are planning to come. Okay, it will be really great. It will be really helpful as well. So thank you so much guys. I hope these information were informative. If yes, please click on the like button as well as subscribe to my channel, and do share it to all your loved ones who are planning to travel. So keep in mind, yesterday onwards, curfew, night curfew, 8 p.m. till 5 a.m. And after July 7th, restrictions are going to start. Okay, it is going to be very high restrictions. So apart from that, I guess unlock 1, unlock 2.0, everybody knows about it as well. So I'm not going to stress on it. So cheers guys, thank you so much. Have a nice day. I hope this was informative. Safe journey, be safe, the number of cases are really increasing. Have your mask worn whenever you're going out. Have sanitizer with you, please. Okay, let's try to save ourselves, also others. Cheers, thank you so much. Bye bye. This is Ashish Matthew signing off. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka Mate. Bye bye. Cheers.